So this little on the screen was the very first one I did by myself. It's not my best work. It's for this deal day. And over time, as I started doing more of these, I realized there are millions of people who are seeing these works. Soon I realized, it was August 15th, I think, 2000 or 2001, when both, I didn't realize that the Indian Independence Day and Korean Independence Day landed on the same day. So when back then there were no other international specific homepages, there was only Google.com. So when the Korean flag flew on the homepage of all Google.com everywhere, of course the nation of India was mad at us for so it was in one and not the other. So I got to learn. But you know, I got the hang of it over time. Started to explore fun ideas like celebrating the birthday of Google Soil, or Astro Boys, the idea of birthday. Braille, I'm quite proud of. It was one of the first Google Play where we completely got rid of the algorithm. That was pretty cool. Any guesses what the corner one is? Awesome. Me, I guess. And, you know, of course, there are themes of science, being in Silicon Valley, a lot of biblical topics had to do with Einstein's birthday. I actually had a professor at Stanford who looked just like that. one of the corners we called the Venus Transit. This physicist in France was emailing us frantically saying, this event happens so rarely, it's like once every 122 years. You must do it. And, you know, within hours, we thought it was a great idea. He celebrated a lot of the space exploration milestones like X Prize. I actually got to meet the pilot who was in that spaceship many years later, and he told me he was glad to meet me, and I was like, I'm glad to meet you. the one in the corner is on a large hadron collider, but that powered on. In the news and everywhere, people were worried that it would create a new black hole and the universe as we know it. And so that was a fun kind of singularity. Being an art student all my life, the ones that are